Hi friends, welcome to KPB Coding Hub. In the last videos, we discussed very clearly about arithmetic exception, array index out of bound exception, even we have seen string index out of bound exception. Now in this video, I am trying to explain one more exception called null pointer. Okay, null pointer exception. Null pointer exception. What is this null pointer exception? Simple, sir, very simple. It is very simple terminology, but if you have to think at a top level, if we are trying to perform, or if we are trying to access, if you are trying to access any data from null object, from null reference, so then we will get null pointer exception. Very simple terminology. I will take one or two examples for you to understand. Example number one. In the first example, consider I have a string is there like this. Okay, string s is equal to I have hi is there. Can I print the string? Yes. What output we are going to get? We have a content like a hai. Like this we will get. If you want, you can cross check. Yes, we have hi. Then assume I am going to find out dot length. How many characters are there in the string? Like that I am asking. What is the output that we are going to get? Since we have three characters are there, it will print three as the output. But now my requirement is, instead of this, I am creating this as a null. Means what? I created a string object which is pointing to null reference. Which is pointing to null reference. Means what? An object s is available previously, which is pointing to high. But now, so s is pointing to null. We don't have any object. So in such cases, is it possible to find out the length of that object? Why? Because that object itself is not there. In such cases, here we will get null, but here we are going to get runtime exception saying null pointer exception. Null pointer exception. If you want, you can see. So the code is going to compile fine because it will check always references, right? But on the runtime, we are going to get null pointer exception. When we will get null pointer exception on null reference, if you are trying to call any method, then we are going to get this null pointer exception. In the description, I will provide this code and this executable output, everything. Okay. So one more example I want to provide for you people. What is the another example here is, see, consider I am taking a class. Consider I am taking a class called demo. Within this demo class, I am taking one method called info, which is printing some message like KPB coding hub. Like this, it is printing some message. Okay. Sir, now I am trying to create object for a demo class. Demo D is equal to new demo I am taking. Okay. And I want to create another object which is nothing but null, which is not having any reference. So one reference object is there, one actual object is there. Can I call d1.info? Yes, happily. Why? Because by using that object, I am trying to access the information where we will get a KPB coding hub. Can I call the same info method by using d2? Compiler will check. D2 belongs to which reference? Demo. In the demo class, info method is there or not, that part alone compiler is going to verify. Since it is not there, it will accept. But when you are running to execute, null pointer exception we will get. Why? Because on null object, you are trying to invoke some functionality which is illegal. This is nothing but another example when we are going to get null pointer exceptions. Okay. I think these two examples are very clear for you people when we are going to get null pointer exception. Okay. Thank you, friends.